Hello and welcome to our coverage of the Lighthouse Open. My name is Luke Elvey, and my co-commentator is John McCarthy.
Thanks, Luke. Glad to be here as always. And our next golfer on the tee has looked pretty good all season and will, without a doubt, be competing in the Web.com Tour Championship. And from there, who knows where we'll see them next.
Yes, a solid start to the season. Had some really sound performances out of the gate, which has helped them position themselves well with that obviously ultimate season goal of qualifying for the PGA Tour on the table.
Thanks, Luke. Looking forward to comparing notes later on. Well, at least this lie will be better than the last. About 100 yards to the pin from here. And this shot's looking pretty good. And she's on the green. This one's about 10 feet from the cup. Almost. And for the par. And that one will drop. And starting today's round off at even par. And now teeing off on this par four. And I'm pretty sure she's going to be pleased with that from about 135 yards out. Going with the pitching wedge here. This is going towards the green here. And she's on the green. And this putt is for birdie. And that one will drop. And she is moving up on the leaderboard after that hole. And setting up for the par three hole. And heading for the green. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And that one will drop for birdie. And after that one, sitting at 2 under for the day. All right, here's the fourth hole. And this shot's looking promising. I think this might be a bit long. And as it turns out, that one's gonna play nicely. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And that one drops for par. And after that hole, she will unfortunately move down in the standings. And next up is a par four, folks. And this putt's for birdie. And that one will drop. And after that one, 3 under for the day. And she's also tied for 5th place. And setting up for the par 5 hole. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. Well, I apologize, folks. I did not see that going into the rough. Oh, I'm not too sure about this one. All right, 20 feet out. This could be the shot, folks. Oh, my lands. That was very close. And with a tap, they'll get a par. And today, currently sitting at 3 under par. And she's also tied for 5th place on the leaderboard. She's going through the tree, I think, on this one. And I think she will be liking that one from 18 feet away. Ooh, that would have been good. And for the par. And 3 under for the day after that one. And she's also tied for 6th up on that leaderboard. This putt's for birdie. Finishing this hole with a solid putt. She's moving up on the standings after that hole. On to the 9th hole. I don't think we'll find some fairway here. And about 120 yards out from here. Well, that was unfortunate. And that's just out of character. She's been hitting the greens fairly often today. And if this putt drops, they can save par. And that one will drop. And staying right there in 5th place after that hole. And next up is the par 5. And nicely done. Looking like we'll have some fairway here. From here, about 230 yards to the pin. Mm-hmm. Okay, and hitting this par 5 in 2 is going to set up some definite eagle possibilities. This putt's looking to be about 2 feet. And that'll drop the birdie. And currently sitting at 5 under for the day after that one. And she's tied for 3rd on the leaderboard. Looks like a 7-iron. Looking good. And this one's for birdie. And a decent putt. And after that one, there's 6 under for the day. And that also means she's tied for 2nd on the leaderboard. Phenomenal power on that one. Setting up this shot in the rough. And I think she'll be liking that one. And this is about 27 feet out. This putt's about a 2-footer. And that putt's gonna drop for par. And after that hole, staying right there in 2nd place. And now setting up on this par 3. Here's a pitching wedge. This could be good. It's heading for the green here. All right, she's on the green now. And this for the birdie. Ooh, unfortunate. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And 6 under par on the day after that hole. And she's tied for 2nd place on the leaderboard. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off. It's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. And from 160 yards out. Five feet to go here. And that one drops for the birdie. With that, she finds herself tied for first. And she's gonna like that. And teeing off on this par four. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. And 110 yards or so to the pin. And I think she'll like that. And this for the birdie. Ooh, that one's, that's too bad. And this putt's right around 2 feet. And that one's gonna go for par. And she's still tied for first after that. And setting up on the 16th tee. And that shot will be safely on the fairway. This is heading towards the green. Tapping it in for the par. And she'll stay right where she is on the leaderboard after that hole. And now setting up for the next par four hole. This putt's about 3 feet away. And that one goes in for the bird. And she will stay at the top of the leaderboard after that. And picking up on the 18th hole action here, let's see what happens. And I'm not quite sure here. It could end up in the fairway, though. I think she'll be liking that one. And this next putt is for a final round score of 62. Ooh, and that was very, very close. And tapping this one in to end the round with a par. And Luke, she has done her day, and she's wound up in a pretty good spot for herself on the leaderboard.
Well, there can only be one winner each week, John.